And now, can you talk about you and your family?
Yes, I do. Hello, everyone. My name is Jin. I'm Charles Earl. I'm in class 7B. I live in Tangkou, Minos. I have a family. My family has 4 people, a parent, my sister, and me. My father is a worker. He's very nice stuff. And my mother is 37 years old. She's a teacher of Tangkou Secondary School. My sister is a student. She's very like cooking. Delicious food of the family. I love my family very much.
Okay, now answer the question from your friend. Please, home, please. You are
what do you school?
What?
What do you like school?
What do you like school? I don't think that is the correct question. Do you like the school? You are now ask.
What do you like?
No, no, not you. What? What do you like about the school?
What do you like?
Now, what do you like about the school? Repeat.
What do you like
about school? About the school. Now repeat. What do you like?
What do you like about the school?
Yeah, that's good.
Yes, I do.
And now, not yet, I do. Yeah, that's something you like about my school. First, I like my teachers because they are very good. Hardworking, kind, and helpful. Second, now, what do you like about the school? What do you like about the school? Bạn thích điều gì về trường nào? Please.
I like a teacher.
Yeah.
Because teacher very good, hardworking.
Yes. Do you like the friends?
Yes.
Why?
Because the friend is good.
Yeah, because they are good, friendly, hardworking. Okay, I think next time you do better. Bye bye.
Bye bye.